Voters across England are heading to the polls today for their local council elections. More than 8,000 council seats are up for grabs across 230 local authorities, ranging from some small rural areas to some of the largest towns and cities in the UK. Results are being closely watched as tests the public opinion on the ruling Conservative government ahead of next year's general election.